afternoon. Happy first day of summer for those of you in our northern hemisphere.
Brr.
Dogs are stuck to trees here in St. John's, Newfoundland and Labrador. But welcome to the Patio Series. I'm Brian Way. I hope that you're safe and doing okay. Today's guest, I have known for just going on 30 years now. And the first time that I met this gentleman, he looked exactly the same as he does today. He was playing his guitar and singing songs, and he's family. Please welcome Kevin Hartley.
Thank you, Brian. It started with a song that I think was the first song I ever played for you, and it's certainly the first song I learned to play.
Tune the keyboard.
Welcome to the life of a keyboard player making with guitarists.
No tuning
okay.
required.
All right. There might be a little bit of that in between. It is a little nippy day, and this guitar can be a little fickle when it comes to the temperature change. Like I said, when I was talking to Brian, I figured I wanted to just do some songs. Certainly first, that probably had some connection between us, probably from the past. And the other thing I just wanted to do was wanted to focus on what I think are really strong songwriters and people that have probably influenced me wanting to play and do, you know, this whole thing. Again, I feel like I'm the most fortunate person, and sometimes I think that in St. John's, this is the only place that this kind of stuff happens. So I feel very lucky, very fortunate, and thank you very much for inviting me. The next song I'd like to do, another little bit of Canadiana, I guess, for CanCon, Mr. Robbie Robertson, a song from one of his solo albums called Soapbox Preacher. Try that one some more.
Don't let the rapture pass you by.
That's my uncle.
Okay.
We got Jackson now.
This is something I realized a long time ago. Myself and Brian had a very strong, I guess, love and appreciation of Jackson Browne. So that was the reason why I wanted to do one of his songs. If you could just give me 1 second, I'd just like to make sure I'm on this tuning.
That's Ramsey's. You have an audience of one.
Myself and Brian were talking earlier. What's amazing is that Jackson Browne wrote that when he was only 16 years old. So, got one more song, and I'm definitely going to want to tune this one.
I can guarantee you, growing up in Gander, I was not writing that song at 16. Or any song, for that matter. I was chasing the girls.
And then you got stuck with a Hartley.
Yeah, I didn't catch any of the girls in Gander. They were too fast for me.
Okay. Kevin's having a costume change.
Yeah. Like I said, I've a lot of influential songwriters on me, and most of them I don't know. But this last song I'm going to sing, this person I do know, and they probably had the most profound effect on me right from the early days of only about 13 years old, as I was wowed by his ability to play guitar and then eventually become an accomplished songwriter himself. And personally, I think one of the finest singer-songwriters out of Newfoundland, even in Canada. His name is Richard Hartley, and I'd like to play a song for you. Again, it has some commonality with me, myself and Richard and Brian. Brian actually played piano on this song on a recording, so I just thought it would be a nice opportunity to play this song for you. It's called Long Way From Home.
Thank you, Kevin. Stay safe. We'll see you soon.
There's a lot of Hartleys watching right now. Say hi, family.
Hi, folks. Thanks for tuning in.